Good evening everyone, myself CS IV Nimay. We are here to make announcement of the results of Success Mantra Academy. So, I congratulate Advait Medhekar, who is All India ranked 23rd in CA Foundation exams in November 18. So, I congratulate with all my faculty team of CA Foundation.
Thank you.
So, Advait, heartiest congratulations.
Thanks,
for such a big success. All of us want to know how you got this success and how you are feeling right now.
I'm feeling awesome. And first of all, I would like to thank my parents, without whom nothing is possible. Then the facility of Success Mantra, including Saili ma'am, who is the head, Hina ma'am, who teaches accounts, Soumil sir and Vaneshri ma'am, who teach law, Sorup ma'am, who teaches English, Mrudula ma'am for economics, and Aniruddha sir for maths, business maths. I hope.
Yes.
Thanks a lot.
And the aggregate of Advait is 347 out of 400, and he got highest marks in economics, that is 97 out of 100. Then in maths he got 93 out of 100. Then in accounts he got 85, and in law he got 72. So we are very happy that he scored a very good mark, and again I congratulate him and his parents also. And now I give the honor to my faculty to talk two lines about this subject. Firstly, congratulations.
Thank you, ma'am.
I would say that it was not only our efforts, we directed him that what he could do to achieve the rank, but he's a very sincere student. I hope he continues up till CA final. But he used to do all his homeworks regularly. He took some efforts which otherwise students don't take. He used to read newspapers, he solved all the modules, he solved extra questions. For accounts also, he used to practice. He practiced quite a lot of questions. He also managed time since day one. So I would say that it was our duty to teach him, but it is because of his efforts that he got the rank. So I would just suggest him to keep up the effort.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good evening everyone. First of all, I congratulate Advait and his parents. Actually, Advait is a good example of sincerity and hard working, and he is always enthusiastic to read and write, which is not expected from the foundation level student. So all credit goes to Advait's hard work, and I wish you will learn something from Advait's perseverance. Thank you.
Hello, so congrats Advait.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, so Advait was a really hardworking student. I mean, he used to do homework he used to do some questions which were not even taken in class or which were not even given as homework. And he solved a lot of other questions, did a lot of practice. He used to solve other tests regularly, homeworks regularly. And this is very great. I wish you all the best for your future. Keep up this efforts. And congrats again.
I would like to congratulate Advait again.
Thanks a lot, sir.
मैं सिर्फ चार लाइनों में इनको बधाई देना चाहूँगा.
वो
इनको गौर सुनाइएगा कि रिश्तों का रूप बदलता है, रिश्तों का रूप बदलता है, बुनियादें खत्म नहीं होती, बातों की और उम्मीदों की मियादें खत्म नहीं होती, रिश्तों का रूप बदलता है, बुनियादें खत्म नहीं होती, बातों की और उम्मीदों की मियादें खत्म नहीं होती. तुम अपनी खताएं देते हो, मैं अपनी वफाएं देता हूं. तुम अपनी खताएं देते हो, मैं अपनी वफाएं देता हूं, और जो अपने लिए सोची थी कभी वो सारी दुआएं देता हूं.
वाह वाह.
तो सभी फैकल्टीज को पता था कि रैंक तो आने ही वाला है, सिर्फ नंबर नहीं पता था. वो आईसीएआर ने आज बता दिया नंबर 23. तो I am very happy that Advait got such a rank 23rd and yet बताने में मुझे बहुत खुशी हो रही है कि CA Foundation की हमारी first ही batch थी सक्सेस मंत्रा एकेडमी में एंड फर्स्ट ही बैच में हमें ये डायमंड मिला है और जो भी हमारे फैकल्टीज ने सक्सेस मंत्रा उसे बताए थे वो उसने ईच एंड एवरी मंत्रा फॉलो किए हैं तो ये बहुत ही अच्छा हुआ है क्योंकि अभी हम जो स्टूडेंट्स देख रहे हैं वो फैकल्टीज के इंस्ट्रक्शंस को फॉलो नहीं करते ऐसा एक्सपीरियंस है तो अगर आपने फैकल्टीज के इंस्ट्रक्शंस को गाइडेंस को फॉलो किया तो रिजल्ट आपके सामने है तो दिस इज द वेरी हैप्पी एंड प्राउड मोमेंट फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस तो थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो थैंक्स अ लॉट